everyone. Today I'm making beef stroganoff and thought I would bring you guys along for the adventure. Okay, for spices, I'm adding sea salt, paprika, garlic powder, onion powder. I'm adding onions and garlic too, but I just like to add a little extra. So I'm using a half a teaspoon of sea salt and a teaspoon of each garlic, onion, and paprika. I got 3 cloves of garlic. I have an onion. I'm only going to use half of it. It calls for sour cream, but I have this whipped chive cream cheese, so I'm going to use that instead. And half a stick of butter. You can use chicken broth, but I'm using, or beef broth. I'm using the beef base, and some roasted garlic base. And I'm using a little bit of soy sauce. I'm not gonna use a lot. It calls for Worcestershire sauce, but I don't have any right now. Milk, and I'm using fresh parsley because we have it. So otherwise I would just use dried parsley. But first off, I'm gonna do the garlic. I like garlic, so I'm using quite a bit. I'm using hamburger too. You could probably use half hamburger and half sausage if you wanted. I bet you that would be good, but I'm just going to use the hamburger. Okay, I'm going to chop up the onion. I'm only going to use half the onion. Go ahead and dice that out. So add some of the parsley. To this too. You don't have to add the same ingredients. This is just what I'm doing. Thank you. And then I'm gonna dice it up. Then I'm going to dice this up and stir everything. So, okay. So that's diced up, and I'm going to go ahead and start sauteing this. I have some water for the noodles too. I'm using egg noodles, and cheese. You can use whatever type of cheese you want. We just happen to have the Parmesan, so I'm going to start that. Turn this on. And flour. I'm forgetting things. I'm gonna let the oil get a little warm before I start the, or before I add the onions and garlic and parsley. Oh, I want black pepper too. I'm going to use about 3/4 teaspoon of black pepper. While that's starting to saute, while you can smell that, it's really strong. I'm gonna add the spices in with this and give it a mix. Go ahead and add my garlic paste and beef paste. I'm gonna turn the pasta on, or the water. I'm gonna add some to the water too, just for the flavor. For the pasta. You don't have to do this. This is just something I like to do. Now I'm gonna add the hamburger. fry up while I put stuff away. I'm gonna go ahead and add my soy sauce. I'm not gonna add a lot, just enough for flavor. And now I'm going to add my butter. It's a half a stick of butter. I'll let that melt down. And then I'll add my flour. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and add a quarter cup of flour. That'll thicken it up quite a bit. That down. And I add my a cup of milk. To that. And I'm gonna add quite a bit. About 3/4 of the container. Let that melt down. I'm going to add the cheese now. This is, it's a 5-ounce package, but it was open. I used a little bit yesterday. You don't have to use the whole package or anything, but I'm using what was left. And that's all ready. I just have to wait for the pasta to get done. So I'm gonna cover this up and start the pasta. I'm just using the way it says to cook it on the back, except for I added the flavor. Okay, I'm just waiting for the pasta to get done, and it'll be ready. You could probably add sliced potatoes to this. I bet that would be good. You know, just make it however you want. I will see you guys when it's done. Okay, the pasta's done, so before I dump it out, I want to take some of the water almost a cup and add it in here. I'm gonna dump the pasta anyway, so. Dump this. Stir that up. I'm gonna let it simmer just for a few minutes before I have any. But it looks good. Smells really good too. So, what do you think? Okay, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys in the next adventure. Thanks for watching. Bye.